Привет! Меня зовут Дарья, и я младший консультант компании Мариади со своим собственным опытом обучения в Англии. На момент записи этого видео у меня за спиной уже 3 года обучения в частных пансионах в Великобритании. Я проучилась 1 год на программе One Year GCSE в Queen Ethelburga's College и 2 года на программе A-Level в Bishop Stortford College. В этом году, после завершения программы A-Level, я поступаю в University of Bath на курс архитектура. Я знаю, как это сложно выбрать правильную школу, как много вопросов есть в головах и родителей, и детей, которые стоят перед этим очень сложным выбором. Если бы тогда, когда я поступала в первый раз в свою британскую школу, я имела бы те знания, которые имею сейчас, то, может быть, тогда я сделала бы что-нибудь по-другому. Так что я буду очень рада помочь вам в выборе школ и помочь вам подобрать ту школу, которая будет лучшей именно для вас. Я также являюсь участником проекта Talkie Talkie Friends, который позволяет вам практиковать свой разговор на английский со мной. И для того, чтобы связаться со мной, вам всего лишь нужно попросить менеджеров компании Мариади связать вас с Дарьей, и я сама вам перезвоню. Ну что, let's talky-talky! Hello, I'm Daria, and I'm going to be your talky-talky friend. I've been studying England for 3 years, and I've been absolutely enjoying it. I've been studying England for 3 years because I've been studying at school, and I've done my 1 year of GCSE and 2 years of A-levels. Right now I'm doing 4 subjects, which are economics, art, psychology and maths. So if you need to talk about anything connected to any of these 4 specific topics, I'll be really happy to do so, and I'm here for it. This project is also great because it opens your mind to other people perspective, which is an absolutely vital skill in the modern world, and I think that this skill it will be really useful for you in the future, and it has been a really useful skill for me, which unfortunately I had to learn through interaction with native speakers and with native people. I'm also that kind of person who likes to binge watch some of the stuff on Netflix, or not specifically on Netflix, so that's why if you really like to discuss some kind of film or some kind of new TV series, I'm here for it, and I've probably watched it, so that's why you don't have to avoid any spoilers that are lying ahead in the discussion of this great movie or film or TV series. I'm also very happy to talk about anything that you would like me to talk about, because I'm just that kind of person who enjoys speaking and enjoys public speaking, so if you need any tips on that, I'm here for it. As well as I just enjoy talking to other people and listening to their opinion and see how they express their emotions and interact with them pretty much. As for my hobbies, I'm quite interested in art and architecture. That is what I want to do at university, so that's why if you're connected to it or you're just interested in it, I'm really happy to talk about it. I'm really looking forward to talking about it, and I might give you a little piece of advice on different documentaries which might make you interested in that, or might even further interest in that, or different movies or different books to read. So feel free to connect to me and feel free to join me in this great adventure into English language with Talky Talky Friends.